We don't have cheese. This is an Italian household. How do we not have cheese? Hey, what's up, guys? Mustang 2005 here. Oh, I forgot the light. All right, the light is dead, so we're not doing that. I don't understand. I charge everything and they die. I don't know. Anyway, why is that always a problem when I make a video? It's bullshit. It is what it is, I guess. So, I'm annoyed. Nothing ever works right when I make a video. Anyway. You know what we haven't done in a while? A cooking video. This is quinoa fusilli pasta. It's supposed to be healthier, so why not? I'm trying to lose weight again. This damn pandemic made me gain weight. And we're gonna make macaroni garlic and oil. Oh, hi. I have two cameras going. You know, I try to do multiple angles. This isn't gonna work. You know why? Because I hate working with multiple angles. And I try to make things easier, but instead it just makes things harder. When I have to edit multiple videos, you know, I try to make it a little nicer by giving different angles, but ultimately it's just gonna make it worse for me. So I don't know if, let me get the GoPro. So, we're gonna make macaroni garlic and oil today. I'm using a different microphone than I usually do. See if it, on some channels, you know, sometimes I watch reviews on, you know, some of the equipment I have. And normally I use Rode products, which I'm not sponsored by them, but I like using Rode products because they work for me. And they did a test. Right now I'm using this Movo mic. They said that Movo sounds better than Rode, so I guess we'll find out. I don't know. I hope the audio is alright. So we got our GoPro here for our second camera, but not how I was intending on using the other cameras. Just more for close-up. So, let's make our pasta. We gotta wash our hands. I'm still annoyed about the light. You see, in social media, everyone makes things look perfect and nothing ever goes wrong. The difference with my channel is you see what goes wrong and I show you what goes wrong and I'm not trying to hide. I'm trying to be fake. You see all the problems I have? It's ridiculous. Unbelievable. Every time I make a video, there's a problem with something. And that's how you know I'm real, because, you know, I show you the problems. You know, that's what I usually, come on with the sirens. That's what I usually rant about all the time, you know. Why isn't everything always, nothing ever goes right. And technology never works the way it's supposed to. Constantly pisses me off. Things never go the way they're supposed to, you know. See, now when I get annoyed, I just lose my train of thought. What are we doing here now? I'm using, you know what? You know, I've been trying to use the picture profiles in the last two videos and get better grading and stuff, but you know what? It's just too much work. I'm not even gonna bother with it anymore. It looks fine with no picture profile, so. Alright, I gotta stop damn rambling and do. I wasted how much? I wasted like 10 minutes. I don't know. Alright. In the title, I'll just tell you to skip to this, okay? So, we got our pasta. What am I doing now? Oh. Alright, use this for our oil. Oh, so, that's just bad. So I was watching how to make garlic and oil correctly, because I wasn't sure if I was doing it correct the last few times I did make it. And, I just made my mouth water. I was like, oh, I gotta make this now. Oh, now I gotta have it.
fill a bowl with water.
We got the paddle boil.
Beautiful.
Now, you know what? I don't even know what I'm doing here. My mind is somewhere else right now. Okay, this goes over here. Olive oil. Oh. We'll just coat it, not too much. Okay. Oh, the GoPro. Just use the GoPro. Hello. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. It's in the wrong settings. All right. This is actually the first time I'm using the media mod, so we'll see how the sound sounds on this. But you know, it's front prioritized. No, because when I come back here, you don't hear me as good. So anyway, let's put the olive oil away. All right. So we got our oil in there. We don't need the oil now. Put it over here. We'll chop the garlic. Garlic. Let me just get this peeled. Oh my god, I just threw a little piece out. I thought it was a wrapper thing. This is why I don't cook. There's too many problems. I get too frustrated. Especially when I'm trying to film. Because now it's another thing I gotta worry about. I think the last time I made this was 5 years ago. 6 years ago. 2015. Alright. Chop of garlic. Which I probably don't do right. You ever see The Godfather? I always try to slice it very thin like they did, but it never comes out right, so I don't even bother anymore. In fact, they said, I was reading in the comments, on the video that I was watching, that you're not really supposed to make it that thin. Something with the oil soaking it up, I don't know. So we'll make it just a little thick. All right. So now the garlic is all chopped up. And what we do now, oh, I could have used this light the whole time. All right, we're almost boiling. So now what we do is, all right, put that on low, like a medium low. And then, I think we put in the garlic now. I don't know. I don't remember. What's going in now? And then we just stir it. Brown it a little bit. I don't know why I'm using a knife. Brown it just a little bit. So we have to dial on. We want it. It's got to like simmer a little bit. I don't think it's up enough. And put it on 3. Supposed to do it for like 3 minutes. That's going. I'm not gonna eat the whole bowl. But... put that on high. This thing is gonna go flying if I don't cut it open.
right. And I did not put enough water. Son of a bitch. Oh, come on, man.
Do I just add water? I mean...
It's not even like, what the f- it's not even cooking. Add some salt in this. Garlic. Alright, so. That should be okay. We got it on 2. We don't want it too high. It's kind of like a simmer. Okay. This is not even doing anything. Why is everything a problem? Why was everything a fail? And now I'm getting burned. What a disaster. Alright, I think it's been 3 minutes, so we're gonna turn this off. Okay?
And then, we gotta add a little bit of water.
Just a little bit. Just to stop it from cooking. That should be good. Okay? I'll show you here. That's what it looks like. And this is what this looks like. I don't know what the problem is. I don't know why it's not cooking. It's supposed to be boiling. It's not boiling. I turned the heat down to high out of power boil, but I guess maybe I wasn't supposed to do that. And now I'm getting burned from the flame because it's such a big flame. See, this is why I don't cook.
There's always a damn problem. Everything I do is a problem. I don't know what the problem is. Now it's hot in here.
See, this is why I keep the camera going.
Yeah. I think that's done. Alright. So I burned myself.
So much steam. Ooh. The hell was that? Come on with the mess. And we add the garlic and oil mixture. Okay. And we just mix it up. Thank you. beautiful. It's very simple to make, but very tasty.
Alright. And just put some in the bowl. And there you have it. Macaroni garlic oil, and of course you gotta get cheese. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We don't have cheese? This is an Italian household. How do we not have cheese? We have mozzarella, we don't have grated cheese? Oh, this is bullshit. No cheese. Well, whatever. This video is probably too long. And that's about it. That's how you make macaroni garlic and oil. It's pretty easy. And hopefully you don't have so much problems like I do. But anyway, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe. Click the bell, and I'll see you guys later.